This place is weird. You get a feeling that we're here. write that. You're a genius.
You what?
Sorry. I'll be here for a while. Why don't we find someone to sit?
Good suggestion, Wishy, but where?
like Dad.
Spirits of the wind, I hear your plea. I grant you safe passage away from me. Go quick and be safe, there is little time. I wish you good luck as we finish our line.
Gather around.
You're not the most powerful person in the room. The genie is. You're just a despised emperor who no one respects. The genie has the real power.
Aladdin, what are you doing?
Face it, Abnazar. You're just a loser. You have only two wishes left.
You're right, boy. Which brings me on to my second wish. Genie! For my second wish, I wish to become the world's most powerful genie. You see, then I'll have unlimited power and crush you fools.
Okay, one super powerful genie coming right up.
No one can stop me now.
Abnazar, aren't you forgetting something? Being a genie might bring you unlimited power, but it also means you're the slave whoever owns your lap. Princess, this is my gift to you.
Sergeant Pink, Sergeant Tom, take this lamp and send Abnazar back to the cave of wonders.
Yes, ma'am.
No, don't
come here, boy.
I won't return.
You and your family have to take a look. I'll come here.
Well,
I would like to take the opportunity to spend time with the princess.
I see. Well, Aladdin, I'm recently discovered that my daughter is the only now and make her own decision. It should be her choice who she wants to spend time with. So, Jasmine, what do you think?
Well, we do
worked really hard for the last sort of 7-8 weeks towards this production. We've had lots of people that have helped us from the Thai staff, different departments. Everyone has really come together and worked really hard. So one more round of applause for everyone involved in our production. And I would like to invite Dr. Matt, Miss Wee and Miss Tuck down onto the stage to say thank you.
Fantastic students. I think everybody really got into the spirit of this play, and I think the students have done a fantastic job practicing this, learning their lines, and obviously having fun doing it. And that come across to everybody watching. So fantastic, Year 9 students. Well done. Thank you very much. Rob. Not seen him all afternoon. He's obviously working very hard in the background, but fantastic job, Mr. Rob, and well done to all everybody in drama. Thank you.
Class by class, if that's okay. So, students here, if you want to step to the side, you can let the parents group. Boys, you should stand up.